And another shooting caused chaos on the Bonnie Carey spillway late last night. It happened near the off ramp to the I-310 south while cars were stuck in stalled traffic behind a crash. Our partners at the Times-Picayune New Orleans Advocate report that the suspect was a groom still in his tuxedo on his way home from his wedding. He apparently accused his new wife and a friend in the car of having an affair and started shooting. The friend jumped out of the car and began to run before he was shot in the leg. Another person was also hit. The wife ran to the ambulance attending to the crash and hid. State police and the St. John Parish Sheriff's Office are investigating. Police arrested the groom, 30-year-old Devin Jones. He'll be charged with attempted second-degree murder and aggravated battery.
Thanks for checking out DJ Trendie Nation with the latest news. Please like and subscribe to my channel for future videos. Thank you. Today I will be talking about Louisiana groom Devin Jones arrested on his wedding day after shooting his wife and friend. According to Louisiana News, a Louisiana man was arrested on his wedding night after allegedly opening fire on a highway while still wearing his tuxedo. The incident unfolded Saturday evening on the Bonnie car spillway as Devin Jose Jones, his new wife, and a male friend were stuck in traffic caused by a car crash on their way back to Alexandria. St. John Parish Sheriff Mike Tregre told WVUE Jones accused his new bride of having an affair with a male friend, according to Tregre. He then exited the car, allegedly shot at the friend, and also fired at another car in traffic. There is a bad accident that shut the bridge down, and while the accident was being handled, someone got out of their vehicle and started approaching other vehicles and shooting innocent people sitting in their cars stuck in traffic, witness Brian Chappelle Jr. wrote on Facebook of the incident. We are currently still sitting in dead stop traffic while police are trying to locate the active shooter. I have my .45 with me on my lap and ready to defend myself or anyone around me if need be. Jones' wife ran from the car, according to police, and took refuge in the ambulance assisting people involved with the car crash. St. John Parish deputies found Jones banging on the vehicle trying to get to her. Alcohol was reportedly a factor in the incident. Two shooting victims were transported to a nearby hospital, according to local media reports. Jones was arrested for attempted murder, aggravated battery, and two counts of aggravated criminal damage to property, according to jail records. I'm glad the victims was able to get to safety, and this situation didn't end badly. I will be updating you guys as this story develops. So hit that subscribe button for updates and additional news. What are your thoughts on this story? Let me know in the comment section below and hit that subscribe and like button before you go. Thanks for watching.